out, it probably would have landed in that tree over there. So, yeah, this is much windier than they had forecasted.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, we're not gonna do. I'm scared of the Mars lander now because it got caught in that tree.
No, the Odyssey, this one here.
Odyssey, that's the Odyssey. The blue one's the Mars lander?
Yeah, Mars lander.
Oh, well, I like the Mars lander.
Mars. Oh.
The Odyssey's the one that's troublesome. Okay, okay.
Mars. I can't remember now. Is it Mars lander?
No. It's called Marvin the Martian. There we go.
It's, the story is that it just ferries back and forth between Mars and Earth.
Of course.
So it just circles the sun.
Didn't you just strap a pod to a meteorite or something, or asteroid, and use its circular momentum to circle around the sun a little bit faster, more efficient than an actual thing?
Yes, Christopher. You're right.
So what?
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That was an engine.
That was a rocket.
Oh, that was an engine. I was tracking the engine.
Oh, really? Yep.
Then you had your hat.
Safety. Huh?
Did it hit you?
It was like right here.
Yeah, like a foot away.
Remember that? Remember me?
Well.
Yeah, go ahead.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, fire.
Right behind me. Yep. I mean, that's where I heard it. I heard it right there. Like, comment, subscribe if you can see it right in front of me. There we go. Yeah, green.
All right, I'm painting it black.
Green. Paint it red.
You ready? You go?
Sure, why not?
Alright, go. 3, 2, 1.
There we go. I don't know what to say, it's a rocket.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Was it? Oh, there you are.
Okay. Nice.
The guy was later also eaten by a Velociraptor. Well, no, he was eaten by a Dilophosaurus. It's
5:14.
Did Keith just say a bad?
Ready?
Ready, Freddy.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Damage cam away. What happened to the chute?
I'm pretty sure I repacked it last night, but maybe I didn't.
Yeah, pack them.
Oh well.
Pack them in the field. Busted the
the baffle.
I don't know if you can see in there. Hold on. Let me. Oh, we got everything. We got all the little bits and pieces, all the fins, all the tabs.
Oh, yeah.
Those little teeny tiny squares in the back.
See, that's why I decided to get this, is because this is all one unit. It was 3D printed.
Oh yeah.
Together.
Science, man. Science.
It wasn't.
Not lawn darting.
I guess I packed it too tightly or something.
There's some people out there who really love that show that are very disturbed at this moment.
Are you ready?
Ready as a Freddy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
what happened was that all of the dog barf had collided with the cord and bottled it up right here. And the nose cone hit it here.